Welcome back to We Are Austin. When you have an accident, for instance, perhaps a scooter crash, and doctors suspect perhaps a trauma injury, ARA musculoskeletal radiologists go to work to find out exactly what's wrong. We're joined this morning by Dr. Jeff Wood, who's going to share more about the tools and the imaging that you guys use to diagnose injuries and bone disease, which is really important. Good morning to you. Thanks for being here.
Good morning. Nice to see you again.
So this is kind of an important chat. You really need to, you got to figure out what's wrong, and you've got a really great toolbox to use. How do you do that?
It's true. Welcome.
Oh, yeah.
So,
there we go.
Scooter for one, right?
Just Trevor did that, yeah.
So I tried to set this up a little bit like a handyman. Yeah. We have this arsenal of imaging, sort of like a toolbox.
Okay.
We have real simple things like x-ray, mm-hmm. sort of like a hammer or a screwdriver or something that everybody has, everyone uses all the time.
Yeah.
And then some of these a little bit more specialty type imaging modalities is what we call them, is another tool.
Excellent. Okay, all so you've got a lot of options is what you're saying.
Absolutely.
Excellent.
Today's day and age, I figured we had to have emojis. Right?
Doc, I love this. This is a great idea. You've designed these to kind of explain how these are all used.
Yeah, hopefully so. So radiation, like Chernobyl, right?
Yeah.
The more or less that we use. Some imaging uses none, mm-hmm. some uses a fair amount.
Mm-hmm.
It's still all very low in relation to health safety.
Okay.
But you'll see this in to quantify a little bit of what we're using.
Very cool.
Strengths, what the actual imaging tool is good at, mm-hmm. whether that be bone or sort of soft tissue, what we call muscles, tendons, those sorts of things.
Excellent. So depending upon what you're really looking for is how you'll choose some of these options.
Yeah.
Very cool.
So,
okay.
Obviously x-ray, that's the one that everyone's seen, heard, probably everyone's had at some
yeah.
point in their life. Whether you're hooking them, right, or you have a finger dislocation like
ouch.
Curry had, or you fell off your scooter,
hey.
Or you had a car wreck, motorcycle.
Mm, okay.
Right? So radiation, a little bit, not much, but that's the way that we get this picture to happen.
Excellent.
Its main strength is bone, as you can see.
Mm-hmm.
And then the soft tissues, see how they start to blend in. It's very difficult to really
yeah.
see what's going on with that.
Excellent, but still used to this day.
Every day, that's
excellent.
The best starting point. We need that in almost any injury that we have, whether we end up going down the road to some of these other things.
Very cool. All right, and CT, we hear this a lot.
Yeah, so CT is another one that is good for lots of things, but for musculoskeletal or sports things, we use it mainly for bad trauma for preoperative evaluation.
Okay.
Another strength is bone,
okay.
but this is actually just a compilation of a whole bunch of x-rays that then the computer geniusly puts together and we can then do many different things with. And because of that, it actually has more radiation
because
it's a whole bunch of x-rays put together.
Interesting, very cool.
So one of the cool things that we use it for often
yeah,
is preoperative evaluation. So this is the leg bone or the femur
ooh.
Where they snap it. And we can use this before the orthopedic surgeons go in and we can get the right size of plate and screw or
wow.
or what hardware they're gonna
fascinating.
Get.
Fascinating, great imaging there, yeah.
Yeah, fluoroscopy is another one you may hear. That's actually video x-ray.
Okay.
So I can use that live while I'm doing injections. A quick example here is actually an arthrogram. So I have a needle in the shoulder joint. And then you can see this little bit of bright stuff. We actually put contrast in, and then when we use some of these other imaging modalities subsequently, you can see what's going on the inside better because you've blown up the joint.
Very cool. That's an interesting one I've
yeah,
never heard
so
of.
Yeah, so very little radiation,
okay.
but really good for bone. And again, it's really just an x-ray.
Yeah.
And so the soft tissues aren't very good.
Very cool. All right.
So then sort of our biggest power tool, you know, the thing that not everyone is in need of, but oftentimes we end up having to go to, especially for sports injuries, muscles, tendons, ligaments.
Okay.
Is the MRI.
MRI, yeah.
So one big thing is it doesn't have radiation.
Okay.
Yeah. But it costs more, takes more time, and so it's not something that we always need.
I see.
So, you know, a couple real common examples. This was actually that shoulder arthrogram that I had the needle in on the fluoro.
Okay.
So this bright stuff is the contrast that we blew it up. And why we did that is so you can see this labral tear.
Right there. That's fascinating.
So a very common thing you'll hear about pitchers and those sorts of things.
Yeah.
And then, you know, the most common sports injury that most people hear about is an ACL.
So that's right.
This should be a nice dark line, and it's gone.
It is not, but you can see that thanks to this technology.
Yeah.
Very cool.
And then one of our last ones that we use pretty commonly, especially in sports intervention, is ultrasound.
Mm-hmm.
So again, another modality that doesn't have radiation. So it's really, really good for portability. Now a lot of them are coming almost in a briefcase size.
Right, yeah.
So this is one of the first things we can take out into the field, have at arenas, that sort of thing.
Mm-hmm.
it's not good for bone. Mm. Sound waves don't go through bone, but very, very good for muscles. So this is something that I use often for my procedures, because I can actually watch the needle live as it's going to where I'd like it to be.
And that mobile modality is really, really special too. Yeah. This is important, especially because when people are at the doctor, you're already out of your element and nobody likes being talked at. This is a really educational opportunity. Heaven forbid you find yourself in the point of an injury. This is great information for them to take with them. And this is what you do at ARA. If people want to know a little bit more, where can we go for more information?
We go right here, ARA. Nice. Google it. I think we have the number
up
here
right
on
there.
The screen. We're pretty much all over the city.
Your guys are excellent, man. And you do a great job of really making this accessible. Doctor, thank you for being here
it's
very
good
much.
To see
it's
you
a
guys.
Very educational
yeah, absolutely.
Segment. We appreciate it, man.
Yeah.
All right.